What inspired me working here was actually a friend of mine. Luckily, several friends of mine had a good talk with me about coming in and work for a company that cares for people. Because I worked in retail before that, and you know, it's constantly changing here. You could see what you do each day, and you walk away and you know that you did a lot of good. You're listening to people that do this every single day and hearing their stories. That's what inspired me to come work for Dedicare.